It's truly a DJ. You can see all its LPs, all its albums. You got a Serato. You got a one and twos.
What are you doing, dude?
What's up, Mike? What's up? How you doing, man?
You recording, man. You know yeah. I have cameras.
Shit, I borrowed this camcorder from a friend. We gotta do some. We gotta do some videos, like a video for your new style. We gotta let the people know.
Let them know what, man? The new style. I know I didn't show up, but I really wanted to do it in a. I wanted to do it more like in a nightclub. I mean, at home it's not so.
No, of course it's nice, man. Let's give it to him.
You think so?
Yeah, we're going global on this, man.
What's up? Give me a few minutes.
Let's do this.
This definitely can, you know, this song here definitely can express my new style to a T. You know, kind of like crumpy, kind of partyish, kind of, you know, kind of happy, a lot of energy. I'm really sick about this song. And actually, my boy, you gave me this song. You found a song for me. You know, it's kind of hard to find this new style. No, actually, shit, I'm playing the wrong song. Yeah, that's what you do when you're at home. You never do
something. Of course.
Yeah, let me find the song. I'm not going to tell you guys what it is because I'm going to put it on my next mix CD, so on my next short mix. So you will hear about it then.
Be prepared to be blown away.
It's really hot. Just makes you want
to. Let's do this.
Electro
hop, like I call it.
Electro hip hop.
Electro hip hop. Oof.
Listen to the intro. It's nice, man. Building up. Sick. Turn the bass up on that. It's so nice. I know what my name is. Too nice.
Nice track, man. Oof. Hmm. Going old school.
A new remix, right? I have a new remix though, I like this one too. Chromium, you don't need it, girl.
A-Tracks, brother.
Everybody's gonna think I'm getting into house. It's not house. It's party breaking, baby. Something for everybody here. Another bang.
Hello.
Taking you straight to the clubs.
Hello.
Yeah, one of the sickest tracks for now, man. I don't know if it hit the clubs yet, but it's gonna hit the clubs with Mikey Mic anyway.
Never heard yet, watch look like a super rich. I'm so superb. Shorty with the
word.
If you're looking for love, give you what you deserve. Take your ass to the crib and you stand up and try to fuck while you still clean. You stand up and keep throwing that finger. You stand up and wanna stand with the finger. You stand up and got an hour on the floor line. You stand up and got an hour on the floor line. You stand up and got an hour on the floor line. You stand up and got an hour on the floor line. You stand up and got.
Oh, what's up?
Rise.
Crazy. Going back to the 90s. Fire, what's up? What's up?
Hey.
Is there something you can do? You're doing it all. The scratch, the mixing, the feeling. It's an artwork. What's up now? What's coming? What's coming?
We're going into some rock.
Rock, what's up?
Let's show you now.
We're mixing all the stuff.
It's a wide range. Gotta play something for everybody.
And you can still dance to it, so.
Buddy, let's have it some fun.
Technique. It's making a whole new beat.
Funny.
It's just getting better and better all the time.
Try. My mix is all over the place, man. God damn it.
So into it.
So into it. All right. What else I got? Maybe want some older stuff right now. Some classics.
This is a classic too.
Classic too for real.
Oh, whoa. We got a fade out.
There's a fade out, you know. That's my signature right there. I don't know. Let me see what else we have here.
Some people use effects. Mike, he uses hands. Doing the fade out. Oh. Yeah, that's true. Everyone can relate to this music, man.
This is delicious.
When facing your enemy, you have to aim for his weakest point. Use the Buddha finger accurately, and you'll find you will win
back.
Whatever he should try to do.
Oh.
Classic, man. I love this song. This song is really great.
Nice one.